footage and records of objects in the skies that we don't know exactly what they are. We can't explain how they moved, their trajectory.
And our team at the Office of the Director of National Intelligence is, of course, actively working on that report. And we take reports of incursions into our airspace by any aircraft, identified or unidentified, very seriously, and investigate each one.